bowlers and batsmen too. I'll tell you, Greg, you'll never win without a pace or a spin.
Have you forgotten Barbados 73-74? 148 magnificent runs and 6 beautiful wickets. And a quote from the book Testing Time, A.W. Gregg became the first England player to score a century and take 5 wickets in an innings.
We are the greatest, we are magnificent, we are sensational, we are the champions.
Surely you've not forgotten my 8 for 86 in Port of Spain, thrashing Valentine, now the record's mine.
Man, if this place you want, we'll give you some, we'll even give you rum, we'll trade you Daniels for David Steele to put some spokes in your wheel.
We are the greatest, we are magnificent, we are sensational, we are the champions. We are the greatest, we are magnificent, we are sensational, we are the champions.
How about Kingston, Jamaica? Dennis Amos batted 570 minutes, faced 560 balls, hit a huge 6. 40 fours, he reached 50 in 93 minutes, 100 in 192 minutes, 150 in 334 minutes, 200 in 446 minutes, and 250 in 549 minutes. Then another 200 at the Oval, what a player.
Yeah, great player, Tony, great player.
Boycott. Trinidad, 99 first innings, 112 second innings. Great stuff. Alvin Kelly Turan run out. What about that? Out easy. Douglas Sang, you said so. Lloyd Corton Bold, no trouble. Fredericks Corton Bold, no trouble. Sobers caught round the corner, no trouble. We were on top then. What, that was good fun.
We are the greatest.
I didn't half enjoy 100 in the first innings. 76 not out in the second innings. Alright, so you thrashed us. We'll be back. Don't you worry, we'll be back. Next time, it's gonna be a different battle. We'll be back.
We'll be waiting. You're forgetting about the great Kentley. Tony, you're forgetting about Constantine, Ramadan and Valentine, Tony. Tony, you're forgetting about Warrell. You're forgetting about Walcott and Weeks. You're forgetting about the great Sir Garfield Sobers, Tony. You're forgetting about Dick Richards, Tony. Don't you ever forget the mighty Holden.